Rules of the day. Do not work for food that perishes, but for food that endures and leads to eternal life, which the Son of Man will give you, for God the Father has authorized him and put his seal on him.